Well, you need a pen.
Want to do this?
You got all the
wrong.